puppies.
Beautiful.
God, thank you. Thank you for this moment. Thank you for everything that went well and everything that did. Thank you for sisterhood and these girls being there for each other. God, as we send Bria off into her new life, we want to say thank you. Thank you for her finding love. Thank you for love being good to her. Dear God, let this wedding be everything Bria ever dreamed of. Let Bria and Tay look back on this day as one of the fondest days of their life. God, we're grateful for being here and for being here for Bria today. God, thank you to every person who's holding our hands today. Tell them thank you. Thank you for their sacrifice. Thank you for their effort. Thank you for their love. Thank you for their friendship. Thank you for their grace. Thank you for every gift that every woman in this circle brought. God, thank you. Let us enjoy tonight. Let us have fun. Let's get my sister married.
Devontae has not only embraced Bria's loving spirit, but he has nurtured it over the years by loving her even harder in return. Last night, we were talking in the hotel room, and Bria said, "Tay means everything." Isn't that the dream? Isn't that what every woman dreams of? Having a man that makes life easier?
Tay, thank you for treating my sister with the utmost respect and love. You have always put her first since day one. I knew you were the one when I first met you. The way that her eyes sparkled like diamonds sealed the deal that you were definitely. I'm so happy that you're now my friend, my favorite Georgia Bulldog, and now officially my brother.
It is true when I first met Bria. Yes, I was scared.
I love the view. I
just wanna kiss and touch and feel all over you. Baby, cause when you're in these arms of mine, I'll hold you tight every night. When you're in these arms of mine, I'll do it right, do what you like. When you're in these arms of mine, I'll hold you close, never letting go. I'm talking about so soft and wet, can't wait until I get every breath of you. I feel the power rise, I know what's on your mind.